Okay, and we're rolling.
Hello, I'm Scott, and I'm here with Sasha, Sophia, and Sam. Hello, I'm Scott, and I'm here at Fed Square with Sasha, Sophia, and Sam. And we did this challenge last year in Williamstown, and we're going to just do a bit of a photo shoot here around Fed Square with, where are they? Down. And we are here with Sasha, Sam, and Sophia. Say hi.
Hi.
All right, we're just going to take some pictures. You can see what happens. Okay, so not quite at the end and not quite at the end. And in the middle, and it'll work. Wait for it. Wait for it. That's it. Hold it. Stay there, 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 stay there. All right, here we go, and go. And up. Awesome. Got it. Do it right in the footpath. Right there, yep. Come this way a bit. Bit more, there. Rotate it again and do that straight jump that you did to back. Actually, turn around that way, yeah, there. Awesome. What I want is you're doing splits along the top of the boat there. Excuse me, I was just wondering if I could maybe ask something.
Maybe better you should ask him, because he's the owner.
He's the owner?
Yeah, I'm just painting the boat.
You're just the boat painter? Hi. I was wondering, what is the possibility of having these amazing world-class gymnasts doing the splits on the roof of your boat and taking a picture, please?
Better go.
Not much of a chance? All right. That would be okay? Do the splits on there. Thank you very much, sorry. Awesome.
Yeah, on the other.
Arms up. 3, 2, 1. Wait. Go that way. Yep. So you'll be essentially eat 1 foot on either side, and 1 hand on either side of the peak. All right, let's do it. Just look up at her. Awesome.
keep
friends. Always. Actually, come back here, excuse me. Would it be possible?
Definitely. Whatever is possible.
Excellent. These acrobats, they can hold the little one right up high.
Yep.
I was wondering if they might be able to use a spray can and just spray something up really high.
Yeah,
of yours. Okay, and spray. Lots of spray. That's it. All right, so here we are in Hosier Ln. Unfortunately, the battery ran out in the other camera, so I couldn't get some of the video of some of the shots. However, we're here. The girls are awesome. We've got some great shots here in Hosier Ln, and we've made some money to send to all the people that are affected by the fire. So thank you very much. Take care, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.